Hey, what's up, guys? Andy here, and today we're going over Black Clover episode 112 titled Humans Who Can Be Trusted. This episode was absolutely amazing. I don't think anything I would change about this episode. It ended the perfect way. Big happy feel-good moment going into the big fight next week, and then plus we got to see like some of the elf truly coming out and not these hellacious forms that they've been turning into. Now, with that being said, we've got a lot to talk about in this episode. So, before we get strapped in, one of my comments on my last video was saying, like, this is the part where all the great combo spells come in and these next 9 episodes are gonna be good, and I'm like, okay. Well, this first one was amazing, so where does good come in? If this was the high standard, it was still really good. So yeah, with that being said though, combo spell, check. Amazing episode, check. Good storytelling, check. Feel good moments, check. Let's get right into this review. If y'all do enjoy it though, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Let's jump right in. They say you don't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. So we start the episode off with a little bit of recap from last week. We get our full Dorothy thing and all that stuff. And then we cut into our intro and title card here. Episode 112, Humans Who Can Be Trusted. Now, at first I read it as can't, but it is can. So yeah, we jump into this in Dorothy's elf form. I don't remember her name. Basically, can't erase the doors, the exit doors. So she just seals them up with chains so they can't get out here. So they're pretty much screwed. But Luck has a plan. Now, Luck's plan here, we don't get to find out about until they go through it, and neither does Magna, because it's Magna. So basically, they're just like, alright, Magna, attack. So he throws out a bunch of fireballs, and they all get blown up, throwing up a smoke screen. And basically, their plan was for Charmy to use her cotton magic to create a image, so to speak, of Dorothy. That way she thinks of herself, and the combustion would make it blurry so it's not unbelievable. And then boom, out comes the real Dorothy Unsworth. And basically she was summoned because the other Dorothy had seen her and thought about her, which means now she's there. So now they can both use glamour magic. But we're cutting out of that. Because we cut right back in to the fight with Asta and Ghosh. And Asta basically is fighting here, and he almost gets killed again, but they give Henry enough magic to save him. But that's when they get attacked really heavy in the ship, and so Henry sends them all out of the ship, and he goes, this is where we say goodbye, and he flies straight at Ghosh into the attack. The attack hits, and once he leaves the Black Bull's hideout, you know, it intensifies, so he starts pulling magic from Ghosh, and he goes, this is the way to die right here. I'm going to save all my friends. And that's when Asta yells out, you know, not yet, Henry, live. And it kind of reminds me of that One Piece moment where, you know, Luffy yelled out to Robin, he's like, do you want to live? And she's like, I want to live, and then they save her. Because that's what happens here. They all use their strengths together and save her, and then Asta lands a hit on Ghosh and Eklot. Eklot. Is it Droit and Eklot? I think it's Droit and Eklot. But whatever, you know who I'm talking about. Lands a hit on him, but they're not done yet. But we do get a flashback from his perspective. He says, I'll never forget their laughter. He goes, the princess is useless. She bears their child. How dare anyone other than us humans try to possess such strong magic? So basically, if you can't see here, this is a king and a bunch of noblemen, and they're the ones who placed the attack on Licht and all them. So basically, he remembers this fondly of them just laughing and just cutting up. And I don't think we've ever even seen that screen grab of those people before. I think this is the first time, so that was very cool. We cut back in, and he's saying here, he's like, I can never forgive them, but that isn't them. They're just like us. They're fighting to save their friends, and it was a really powerful moment. And he tells Eklot, or Marie, that he's gonna let them, you know, get rid of him before he goes into the state where he's no longer himself. And she goes, That's fine, brother. I want to always be with you as my gentle brother. And they part ways as he erases the forbidden magic. And then Marie comes back, and this was a sad moment. This was up there, but it's nowhere near Henry trying to sacrifice himself. But she's like, I'm so glad I didn't hurt anyone. But then, boom, out of nowhere, what do we get? We get Dorothy and Dorothy's elf. Their magic pretty much imploded the glamour world, and now it's breaking out into the real world. And as she disappears, Dorothy tells her, you see, they're not as bad as you thought they were they? And she's like, true. But that's when Luck and Magna finish her off here with the combo spell Flame Lightning Exploding Cannon. Combo name, what did I say? But yeah, and then they pretty much just save Dorothy here, and now the captain of the Coral Peacocks is back in action as well. They have a cute little feel-good moment of, hey, everybody eat, and then they stood side by side, and they go, well, Finral's missing, we need to find him, and then we're all gonna regroup and go find Yami. So, this was such a good way to end the episode. They're just like, the rest of us Black Bulls are here, we're gonna get healed up, and we're gonna go get Yami. So, it was a great moment, but then that was the end of the episode. So, tell me what you guys thought of the episode. I thought it was fantastic. I don't think they could have changed anything to make it better. Maybe if Finral somehow did get there, which it kind of would have been jumping story, but that would have been the only way I could have liked it more, just because Finral is my favorite and I'm biased. But yeah, with that being said, guys, if y'all did enjoy this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch y'all next time. Peace out. This is our identity.